Oh man, this is sick.
Sort of looks like a puppet.
I think I'm gonna vomit.
Look at this.
What?
Footprint of heels. So our killer just might be a woman.
A woman? I don't think a woman can handle this much blood.
Excuse me? What do you think we deal with every month?
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. Look at this.
What?
His hair. It's red. So I'm gonna need you to bag that carefully. I'm gonna see if I can page the team real quick and let them know what we got.
All right.
Would you stop being so shaky? You always do this and it's really getting annoying.
I'm sorry.
Seen a lot of murders, but making him to a puppet? It's pretty sick.
It's almost as if a murderer was trying to be a puppeteer.
Seb, you're never going to believe what I just seen. So you're the one who did this. You're sick. You know what? Doesn't matter anyway, because my partner's on his way.
Oh, doll face. He's already here.
understand.
You look surprised. What happened to talky, bossy Audrey?
What do you mean? Sebastian, we're partners.
Partners?
Yes, partners.
You mean you controlling me? Like a puppet, I never got a word in.
I never did that. Sebastian, we were partners.
Now it's my time to show you what a puppet feels like.
What the fuck?
Treated me like your personal slave. Seb, do this. Seb, do that.